All right, welcome to Los Angeles versus Dallas. Today we're in Dallas, Texas to watch these two teams play. Whoever wins will be heading to Japan to take on Pittsburgh in Access Bowl 10. Last time these two teams played, it was incredible. It was such a great game to watch. Both these teams went crazy. Lysander Torrey had a crazy game. Jason Guerin had a crazy game. I want to see a replicate of that, because that was such a great game. Mackenzie Bridgewater is going to take that to the 26 about. So yeah, we're going to get straight into this. I think I cut out all the ads, so no ads, we should be good. So first play from scrimmage, Riggs hands it off to Torrey, like a 6-yard gain. Nice start to this game. So now 2nd and 4 from the 32-yard line. Time's ticking, and Riggs is gonna throw it deep. Lysander Torrey, go! Touchdown, Dallas! And it seems like it might be one of those games for him. Big play, Lysander Torrey. This is always he's gonna be there. So yeah, 7-0, early score. So now we're gonna see a kickoff after that incredible first drive. Julius Flores kicks it to George Floyd, and he's gonna take it to like the 18-17. So first down for LA, 9:09. Defense let them down, but hand off to DeChain. Oh, good run. Hey, this offense has been nice. Jason Guerin has struggled a little, but he's definitely kind of cleaned it up. So we should see some better performances from him. So now Guerin's going to throw it to Sandoval. Simple first down. He didn't have a good game last week. Good job. But DeChain saved him for sure. So 35-yard line. And toss to DeChain. Breaks one. TFL. DeAndre Daniels, the O-Block. Second-year linebacker from O-Block. Hand off the chain, he spins out of one, breaks two. Oh, keep going. First down, Avion the chain. Big run. Now Bascom's gonna check into the game. We're gonna take a breather after that big run. Some motion and hand off to Bascom. First, I don't know what I'm talking about. 4-yard pickup, 2nd and 6 and 6 minutes in the first quarter about. So Guerin's going to hand it off to Bascom. First down. Nice. So first down. And Reginald Simmons is going to go in the game. DeChain just doesn't want to come in. Okay. Toss to Reginald Simmons. Tackled. And where's DeChain? All right. 2nd and 8. I don't know where DeChain is. But anyways. Toss to Bascom and Logan. So it's... okay, DeChain's back in the game. 3rd and 4. And 4 minutes left. About, yeah. So, Guerin throws it. Caught by Sandoval. Getting really close. 1st and goal at the 2. And why is DeChain right back out? Hand off. Oh, play action. Really close. Farmer gets him pretty close to the end zone. 2nd and goal from the 2. And touchdown, Bascom. LA responds right back. So kick is good. PAT good. And 7-7, LA. So two nice opening drives. I expected that. So Rodriguez gonna kick it. Bridgewater, nice return. And actually, no, not even. So 23, that would be worse than a kickoff. I mean, touchback. But this LA kicker is trash, by the way. Kick, incomplete pass. 2nd and 10 from the 23. This dude barely got it past the 10. All right, so anyways, Dallas first down, another drive. So, Riggs is gonna hand it off to Rylan Torrey. Nice 8-yard pickup, simple. All right, 3rd down at the 30-yard line. We'll see what Dallas can do here. About 2 minutes left. Rylan, Kylan Jack, big tackle. Again, I'm telling you, him and DeChain, they want to leave Los Angeles with a ring. And they're helping by contributing to scoring and then getting LA the ball right back. So first down for LA. And let's see what Jason Guerin can do here. He takes the snap and he throws it to Brock and goes upfield. First down. Big play. There you go. First and 10 at the 47. Just have a nice touchdown drive. Simple. And I don't know why the chain isn't in. So hand off to Bascom and he gets like two. So it's third and, sorry, 1 yard line. Sorry, 1 yard. So second and 9. And Guerin's gonna drop back to throw. Throws it incomplete. All right, that's definitely catchable. He just made his body at a weird angle for no reason. So third and 9. And Guerin's gonna throw it deep. Caught by Floyd. Big catch. And that's how you end the first quarter. Nice play by Floyd. Getting them pretty close to scoring. So now the chain still isn't in for some reason. And hand off Bascom. He gets some yards, but put the chain in the game. What's going on? Why is Bascom just still there? The chain should be in this football game right now. Hand off Bascom. He gets like a yard. And third and 4 at the 20-yard line. Let's see what can happen here. And time ticks. First? No, it wasn't. Inches. Now they're going to put the chain in the game. Wow. All right, can Rodriguez hit the field goal? Kicks it. No. 33-yard kick. Are you serious? Yeah, like, this kicker is actually garbage. LA, get a new kicker. You just need to. I don't think there's one in the upcoming draft. As Torrey gets a little bit of yardage. But like, I think there's a team with a backup kicker. If you really need one. Because this is unacceptable. There's no need for him to be missing like that. Now we're going to see a delay of game. Okay, so now Dallas is backed up. Second and 11. Rig is going to throw it to Bridgewater. Nice little gain. So now it's third and 3. After that 8-yard reception. And see what they can do on this play. Motion. I think that's Garcia. Ray's going to throw it. Got to catch that. That's not a difficult catch to make. Now it's 4th and 3. 22-yard line. So this would be some good field position. Or not. Just don't get the kick. That's perfectly fine, Floyd. Okay. First and 10 from the 13. And let's see what they can do here. Motion is sustainable. And Guerin's gonna play action. It's caught by Floyd. Keep going. There you go. That's how you redeemed yourself for that play. Big throw, Guerin. Big catch, Floyd. Getting them way into Dallas territory. This is what they drafted you to do. Now, hand off to Bascom. And he gets about 5. Second and 5 from the 22-yard line. Yeah. Let's see what they do here. Toss to Bascom. Hurdle! First? I think so. Yes, first down. Now, DeChain finally getting some play time. Don't know why he's not the starter. So, toss to the chain. He gets tackled. And why are they acting like DeChain is the backup? What? All right, second and 12 now. Now, Guerin's going to throw to Sandoval. First down, I think. Yes, first and goal from the 7-yard line. And 3 minutes in the second quarter. Guerin's going to throw it underneath. White just short of the end zone. I gotta speak slower. But second and goal from the 2-yard line. 2 minute warning. Okay, Bascom gets tackled for loss. 2 minute warning. Miguel Wolf That's just a way to waste the play. That worst field position. So, handoff, Bascom. This is why DeChain should be the starter for right now. I don't know why he's on the bench. So now, Rodriguez is gonna kick. It's good. There you go. That's how you kick. 10-7. Los Angeles leads Dallas now. So kick to Bridgewater. And that's a terrible kick as usual. And 25-yard line. 26, actually. So first down and 10. 1 minute 37 to go in this half. So now Regis is going to throw it. It's caught by Torrey and he's gone. Make that number 2 for Lysander Torrey. And let's see if he hit this field goal. Field goal. Kick is good. 10-14. All right. Dallas takes the lead right back. Guys, Lysander Torrey just loves destroying Los Angeles every single time. He has something against him. I don't know what it is. But I don't know. He goes crazy against that team all the time. So now, LA got the football back. We'll see what Jason Guerin can do. He will throw it. Little pass to Farmer. Now second and 9. At the 24-yard line. 120 left. Just need a quick little drive. Let's get back into it. And he throws a pick! Gerald Long! That's his second pick of the postseason. Had one last week against Nebraska. Near the end of the half and does it again. So now he sets him up with pretty good field position and Regis will throw it deep. It's wide open, Lysander Torrey. That's number 3. I don't know why he's always so open, but man, they just keep doing that and this game is easy. It's 10-21 now. LA already putting up a better fight than Nebraska at this point because Nebraska hadn't even scored a touchdown. So Floyd will return. All right, so now LA has the football back. They need to make something happen right now. So Guerin's gonna evade the sack and throws another pick. Connor Santiago gets this one. So turnover again. Dallas could score again, which would be crazy. So now Regis is gonna throw it up to the end zone, caught by Hugh Lawrence. Touchdown to Dallas. And just like that, they score like 21 points in the span of like not even a minute to take this lead. 10-28. Someone could go run somewhere, be back and just see this. That's just insane. I don't know how LA can try and rebound. I don't know. The halftime speech needs to be just crazy. So, anyways, Guerin's gonna throw a check down again. Sebastian Farmer. Been seeing a lot of those today. Now, second and 8. He's gonna throw it almost interception. Now, 3rd and 8. And run play. Really smart. This is why they're losing. That's what I'll say. That's why they're losing. Just punt the ball away to Mackenzie Bridgewater. He's going to return that. Break one. And he gets tackled. And put the chain in the game. That's another reason they're losing. Put the chain in the game. Alright, so now Regis is going to throw a check down to Torrey. That's his first catch that didn't go for 6. It's crazy. That's how good he's been playing today. So now Regis is going to throw a check down Mackenzie Bridgewater. They don't really care. They're just trying to go into the half. So now they're going to try and take 3. Does he have the leg? Yes, 56 yards. Good kick. Back. All right, so 31-10. Just go into the half. And simple, simple, simple. Stiff arm. So like 24-yard line. 1 second in the first half remaining. Maybe a big play. We'll see. So Guerin's gonna throw it. Oh, good deflection. So now second half is approaching us. Dallas is at a crazy, crazy half. They gotta keep doing what they're doing. They're good. It's really what it is. Kick to Floyd. You already know. And we're gonna go to the 29-yard line. So now, first for LA. Yeah. Let's see what Guerin can do, because hand off to Bascom, and still don't know why the chain isn't in. But yeah, LA needs to have something crazy go on. They want to make a comeback. And that's the TFL, because they're handing off to Freeman. Danos Well is good TFL. So now it's 3rd and 4 for LA. Motion. And Guerin's gonna throw it up. It's incomplete. Yeah, that wasn't it. So now we're gonna see yet another punt from LA. And see how this game turns so quick. They were leading. And then they just choke. Bridgewater with a little return. Okay. Dallas trying to just extend the lead. It's caught by Torrey. Great catch, by the way. 2nd and 3 at the 36-yard line.
Alright. So, motion. And now, Regis is gonna throw it deep. Caught by Hunter Robertson. Nice catch. First down. And did he score last game or this game? I don't remember. Regis is gonna throw it to Bridgewater. Regis. 2nd and 8 at the 32-yard line. And another motion. Now Regis is gonna throw it. Incomplete. Almost picked off. Now 3rd and 8 at the 32-yard line. Just gotta keep driving down the field. Simple, simple. Now Regis is gonna throw it wide open. Benjamin Horton's the O-lineman. I can't swear Ben. So now it's 1st and goal at the 7. And now he's gonna take it himself. Breaks one. And touchdown. AJ Regis touchdown. Cool. Now Dallas is just having a pretty easy lead. Kick is good. Yeah. So 10-38.
Okay, so 38-10, kickoff to Floyd and takes it to the 23-24. And yeah. LA, it's not looking good right now, I'm not gonna lie to you. Just plan for next season. Guerin's gonna try and throw it. Caught by Farmer again. I don't know why you just won't start the chain in the game like this. He's the reason you're in this game in the first place, and you're just giving up on him like that. TFL. Yeah, what's his name? The chain's gonna be so happy to get out of LA, because LA is not using him in a game they need him most. Incomplete pass now. 4th and 8. No surprise there. Jason Guerin has looked terrible. Nothing like that previous game versus Dallas. So now Mackenzie Bridgewater is going to take it. He's going to break one tackle. He's going to break two tackles. And then get to the 40-some. 1st and 10, the 47-yard line. So now Dallas. Time. 1st and 10 from the 47. Regis is gonna throw it. Picked off! Steve Montgomery! AJ Regis throws his first pick in the postseason. This postseason, the season 10 postseason. That's, I want to say a big turnover, but it really isn't. And, yo, caught by Sandoval. They're moving. 2nd and 2 now from the 33. I'm not sure if this is in Dan Rodriguez's range. They gotta get further. Now Guerin's gonna get sacked. Who was that? Thanos Wells. Good play. Now that's definitely not in his field goal range. So it's 3rd and 13. Guerin's gonna throw it up. It's good defense. So now they'll be punting. Way to waste that drive. Cause your kicker is bad and your offense is bad. Cause again, you won't start the chain in the game like this. Bascom's not getting it done. There's a reason he's not the starter. And Torrey is gonna get tackled for loss by Oliver Alvarez. 2nd and 10 at the 8-yard line. Let's see what Regas does here. He's gonna do a play action and throw it deep. It's caught by Garcia and a hurdle. He keeps going. That's how you get to the 50, 49 actually. Even further than what I said. So 1st and 10 from the 49. And now toss to Rylan Torrey. Nice 8-yard pickup. 2nd and 3. That was 7 yards actually. 42-yard line. Hand off Torrey. Stiff arm. 3rd and inches from the 40-yard line. And time is not on Dallas' side right now. Sorry, LA's side. Vargas throws it. Caught by Roberts. Are you serious? 4th and 2. So they will end up having to punt. Okay, yeah, punt. And kick it. Oh my goodness. It doesn't really matter, I'm not gonna lie, but bad punt. So LA. And hit off Bascom. I'm not gonna lie, I don't even have time for real to be doing commentary because this is LA drive anyway. So I'm gonna just skip a little, just listen to the background music, and I'll be back for next drives.
Thank you.
Alright, we back. Game's almost done, so.
Now, we're in. Passes to Sandoval. Okay, big pickup. It's really late for this. You're down 31, but sure, get some stats. Motion again. So, Warren's gonna throw it. Caught by Sandoval. Touchdown. Wow, this is definitely changing the course of the game. This is just such a game-changing play. This is, wow. I can't believe this happened to you, Dallas. How'd you let them score that? All right, Los Angeles going for the onside kick. Kick is recovered by Dallas. No. Los Angeles, no, they had a chance. Just had to recover the kick and they could have won, bro. Yeah, that's so sad, bro. But Dallas, like, let's be serious now. Dallas is making the Axis Bowl. Axis Bowl 10. Congratulations. But Logan turned this whole team around, which is crazy, bro. This team was so bad. So now facing Pittsburgh in Japan, we got the Dallas Stampede. Wow, what a... That was murder. This team balled out. Defense, offense, all that. Shut down Jason Guerin. And that was great performance. Great performance. Yeah, you gotta be there. 10th season, 3rd anniversary of the league. You gotta be there.